This is going to be a video on the valgus instability stress test for ulnar or medial collateral ligament instability in the elbow joint. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. Unfortunately, we could not find any statistical data on the diagnostic accuracy of this test. To conduct the test, you can have your patient in standing position. With one hand, fixate the humerus and externally rotate it. Palpate the ulnar collateral ligament just below the medial epicondyle. The other hand, you can put proximal to the wrist joint. Flex the elbow to approximately 30 degrees and then apply an abduction or valgus force. A positive test will result in increased laxity and pain. Okay, this was our video on the valgus instability stress test. If you enjoyed this video and if it was helpful to you, leave it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos. And also be sure to check out the varus instability stress test right here, or check out our video where Kai covers elbow joint play right here. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.